Yo, what is up, everybody? My name is Bo Tyler. I make music. This is my studio, and today we are checking out the brand new Play Series instrument, Ignition Keys. Dope. Let's get it. So like I said 22 seconds ago, this is Ignition Keys. Now this one is all about pads and pianos and, you guessed it, keys. Ignition Keys, you get it. Now it does have some other sounds like a bass preset, but I'm going to show you a cool trick on this Play Series instrument. And this works on a lot of Play Series instruments, by the way. But I'm going to show you a trick how to turn one preset into an endless, infinite, an endlit amount of presets. That's a word. It's probably not a word. Anyway, we're not gonna do the normal preset roulette thing where we pick at random. What I'm gonna do is take my machine, play out a little beat, and then I'll throw some of my favorite presets over top of it so that you can kind of get a working example of what these sound like. I will show you how this works, but I mean, it's a Play Series instrument. It maps great to my Complete Control keyboard, my machine, but it will work in any DAW, but you will also, of course, need contact. All right, let's do it. All right, so let's have a very quick look at this. Like all Play Series instruments that I know of, you've got two different sounds. You can blend them with the levels of each. You can do that with the balance. You have eight knobs right here. Let me make sure that's right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, I'm a genius. Go math. Now all of those will map perfectly to the eight knobs on your machine or right here on your Complete Control, but no matter what you have, they're mappable. It's easy. You've got your main page here, your sound page, your effects page, your sequencing page, and your macros page. I'm not giving a tutorial of this. I do way too many videos on Play Series instruments. So let's go back to the main page. Just click out right there. So let's pull up the Concrete Sun expansion that came out last week. I'm still super high on it. I love it. This gives me an excuse to use it. Let's lay down a quick beat with one of the groups and then we'll add the presets in. Much better. All right, that'll give us something to work with. Preset time. All right, so let's go through some of these. The first one I wanted to show you was bass because there's only one preset, but this gives me the opportunity to show you all something very cool. So right here, we've got our only bass sound. Check it out. Now, it sounds like that's the only one, but look right here at this sweet little dice button. Anytime you like it, you can save it and you've got a new preset, but let's just hit random on this a few times. Thank you. right, so that's it. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of Ignition Keys. And yeah, links are in the description for the Concrete Sun expansion that I used to play the little drum beat, as well as Ignition Keys, obviously. But yeah, please like, subscribe, notification bells, all that stuff. I appreciate you watching. My name is Bo Tyler. I kind of made some music. Peace.